Hi, I'm Julian McCullough, and this is the story of the worst time I ever bombed. So the worst time I ever bombed was a Pop Warner football fundraiser. I had been doing comedy for not long enough, and a guy approached me at a comedy club, and he was like, I think you're great, you should come host, you should do comedy at this Pop Warner fundraiser, and then you can do the raffle afterwards. They're gonna like give away prizes and stuff. And you could like make fun of the prizes. And I was like, okay, great, how much? And he was like, $500. And up to that point, I hadn't made more than $0 doing stand-up. So I was like, that's the perfect price. So I get to the fundraiser, and before I go out there, he's like, here, I gathered some dirt on all the parents that are here. They'd love it if you like made fun of them. So like he actually by name went through each person and pointed them out to me, and then told me like that guy's an alcoholic, that guy cheated on his wife, like all that stuff. And he's like, you can totally rip on them, they'll love it. Now all these people are like they're blue collar, like, you know, football parents. So they're like plumbers and electricians and like all these guys, and they're all Italian. This was in Jersey. And so I get out there and I'm like, hey guys, I'm Julian McCullough. You have no idea who I am. I'm like 23 years old. And I just start into it. I'm like, hey, that looks like John. John, turns out you got a pretty bad alcohol and cocaine problem. Am I right, everybody? And the place was silent. And I tried to do a couple more where I was like, hey, Mary, turns out the third husband didn't do the trick either, huh? And like literally silence. They start looking at each other and they're like pissed off. And I realized, this guy didn't clear any of this with anybody, and a lot of the people didn't know these secrets about each other. So he just basically sent me out there and told me all these secrets about these people, and then I brought them up in public, and they didn't even know what I was doing there or why I was a comedian or anything. So then I start doing my act, and they hate me. And I'm like, okay, let's do the raffle. So I start, I'm panicking. So I start, I'm like, these prizes look pretty good, and I'm just taking them off the table, and I'm like, dude, two seats to this restaurant, who'd eat there? It's garbage. And then it's like the person over there owns the restaurant, and that's why it's a prize, because like they're giving it away. Long story short, the guy paid me $250. He actually paid me half because I did so bad. And he goes, that didn't go that well. Sorry, I thought you were better. He didn't even like take credit for the fact that he threw me under the bus. And then I had to run out of there. Like, people were getting up out of their chairs and like about to approach me, and I literally had to run to the parking lot, like run, get in my car and drive away. And I saw dudes come out of the building like looking for me, and I drove away with $250. And that was my first paid gig and the worst I ever bombed. And the lesson is, if you get offered a Pop Warner football fundraiser and raffle, don't take it. Or get all the money up front.